Welcome to Olympic Channel in this unique time travel back to the Summer Olympic Games of Athens 2004.
Number 8, Carmelo Anthony. Number 9, LeBron James. Number 11, Sean Marion. Number 12, Amare Stoudemire. Number 13, Tim Duncan.
Duncan was there and other stars, but superstars like Kobe, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Garnett, and Jason Kidd had turned down the chance to represent.
Number 6, Alejandro Ontecchia.
Starting five, Iverson, Marbury, Tim Duncan, Lamar Odom, and Jefferson. Emmanuel David Ginobili, Manu, EuroLeague champion and finals MVP, NBA champion with the Spurs, their best player, Manu Ginobili. Future NBA player, Andres Nocioni. Just noticed the ball movement and the supreme passing of this Argentina group. Look at that, incredible interior. Again, Ginobili on the break. Now Argentina in that zone, trying to find ways to penetrate like that. Great interior pass, Scola, right near halftime. Big three. Montecchia. Scola, the baseline and the bounce. Forced error from Marbury, and look at this finish. Ginobili, wide open triple. Ginobili back to Sanchez, great no-look, Scola. The lead will grow here. It was 58-42. Manu Ginobili was feeling it. Meantime, his teammates also knocking him down. Ginobili, that's three and a foul. Marion on the go, Marbury pushing it all the way up and in. 9 of 13 from the floor, 4 of 6 from 3, 7 of 8 from the free throw line. Montecchia, 5.5 to go. Dwayne Wade picked off. Argentina on the go. Iverson in big traffic. Odom, going to be a comeback. And a huge three for Walter Hermann. If we would have beaten them if Timmy had played 40 minutes, but I would have liked to have that chance. Meantime, it's inside 2 minutes and the lead is now 10. Hermann still had to chase the goal, running past an Italian team that beat Argentina by 1 point in group play. Gold for Argentina. Argentinians playing with poise, precision, and purpose is the focus of Olympic Channel's latest renowned sports documentary from Five Rings Films, The Golden Generation, which explores how Argentina's men's basketball team pulled off this historic upset route to earning the nation's first Olympic basketball gold medal. To watch the full story, and you won't want to miss it,